Okay, one more canvas, and I got out my spinner, and we're gonna play with that. So why not use up what I have before I clean up for the night? Just gonna tape off my backs. And one more. Then I swear I'm done for the evening. Okay. So I'm just going to leave this here and then I'll just pry it off later. And just having a go at it. I can't imagine that I would continue doing this because I really, really, really love my big canvas pours and my straight pours. But why not try? Because they're so pretty. That's that. We're just gonna try to move everything out of the way. It's gonna go flying, I can tell. Okay. So I spread it out just a smidge. And it's a larger canvas, so I'm thinking I need to do this just so it reaches the edge. Now, I don't have a non-slip, double stick, anything, so I'm sure this may not work. All right. I may not even have enough paints mixed up to do this. Because I've never done anything larger than the 6x6s I did a few minutes ago and this morning. And a little more gold. Okay, so those are my paints. Oh man, I don't know if this is gonna work, but let's find out. doesn't look like it, but. I'm too impatient. I need to tilt, man. It's a little uneven, so. There we go. I really like here, so we're gonna see if we can get some of this moving this way. Probably going a little too fast for it. Oh yeah, I love this one. So that is the final result. I'm going to leave it be just the way it is because I love how it fades. Out over here and on the edges. Definitely needed more color, I think. Pouring medium with color. So. Oops. All right. So we're just going to leave this. Somehow move everything out of the way. And I don't know why I have my torch out. You don't need a torch. I'm going to move this all the way over here. I'm going to set this up right here to dry. Overnight, And this is where it'll stay. Yay! And that is it. So I'm gonna bring you guys in real quick so that you can see what it looks like. And then we'll call it a night. And here is the finished product. A nice little 12 by 12. I love all the lacing, it's so pretty. I do miss my large pieces, so I'm sure this won't be an often type of thing, but the bronze in there is amazing. All right, guys, thanks so much for coming on this journey of trying out the Bloom technique. Let me know what you think. They're not the best, but they were fun to experiment with. Have a great night.